bandolier filling machine. Six heads, supposed to feed multiple packs for individual, six individual flavours in a certain pack. Fed into these flighted pups, they transport the cut product, individually cut product, into the master carton. Carton forming is there, vacuum pickup here, drive into the flight chain. Then into the carton forming, actually forms, presents the carton. Carton finished. Laser coder puts the carton. That's the individual carton finished. Folded carton, no glue involved. Then the carton goes through a wrapper, heat seal wrapper. Carton is sealed, finished. Individual packs are then fed on this small conveyor, fed into the Schneider. This forms the master carton. Master cartons are fed from this end, formed. Now at this point, the individual packs are then fed into the master carton until it's full. Then transported to the forming side, glue is applied, and then the master carton goes to this Simplimatic elevator overhead and into the skipping area. Most of the controls are Allen Bradley PLC, PB1000, PB300. All these machines are contained within an area about 60 by 20 foot, nice and compact. So you have the option of feeding six individual bandolier form pouches or six of the same. Speed machine, mainly stainless steel construction. Machine is in very nice condition.